Yo, what's up, everyone? Welcome to tonight's item shop review. Sorry we missed last night, and sorry we're late tonight. I've been away doing stuff, so I'm sorry that I wasn't able to stream, or do the shop on time. But we're here tonight to do the item shop. Okay, so we got the Sparkles QT Locker Bundle, with the Party Diva skin. This has two styles, as you can see here. They're the same thing, which is a little weird. I don't understand why there are two styles, honestly. I understand they're not the exact same thing, but I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't also know how they're reactive. This wrap is reactive though, so that's cool. The light knives are out, which are pretty sick. Oh, I can get the skin and the wrap for 400. That's crazy. And the star power is back. We got the Mecha Weapons Team Bundle with the Mecha Strike Navigator. I thought this would have been exclusive for the live event, but apparently it's not. This is 8 styles, as you can see here, and so does this. So that's cool, and the battle stances emote, which puts the helmet on, I think. The Etheria skin is here with the Crystal Spirit backbling and the Crystalline Battle Wand pickaxe. We got the wild card skin with the Cuff Case backbling. This has 5 styles, which is interesting. I feel like this should have been a different skin for maybe 800 or so. It has a 4-leaf clover on the eye, which I've never noticed. That's kind of cool. Next up, we have the Okay, we have the Bullseye skin. It has 3 styles, as you can see here. I haven't seen anyone wear any of the 2 second styles in ever. We got the Persuader and the Stark Splitter pickaxes. That's cool. The Squat Kick emote and the Deep Dab, both good emotes. Captain America is back, so that's awesome with the Proto Adamantium Shield backbling and pickaxe. This is pretty cool skin. This came out on my very first item shop review ever on the channel, so shout out if you remember that. Make sure to drop a comment if you remember what happened in that item shop. Oh, the Grand Salute is back as well. That's pretty cool. The Fireworks Team Leader with the Blasting Cap Backbling, one of the best team leader skins. I recommend you buy it if you have enough V-Bucks. I think it's a really, really clean skin, and it won't come out for a year. Star Spangled Trooper, I thought I had this skin, but I don't, so I'll have to buy it soon. The Star Spangled Ranger skin is out with 2 styles as well. We got the Color Guard backbling and the Brave Bag backbling. Then we got the Fireworks Wrap, which is super cool. I'm gonna have to buy this as well. The Rocket Spinner. Didn't know I had this, honestly. I was gonna buy it. Sparkler. And Nitro Jerry. That's a really dumb name for the skin, honestly. The exploded head style as well. The fizzle backbling, kind of unique, and the short fuse. That's cool. So Pluto said that the that's cool. Pluto said that the Stranger Things stuff is coming out tomorrow, so I'm gonna wait, and when it does, I'm gonna do a mini spinning screen and post that. Sparkle axe is a very clean pickaxe. I don't ever see anyone use it, which is weird. We have the boomer glider. Oh, the Roman candle. Forgot about this emote as well. Hopefully, wait, let's get fish stick really quick. Nope. There we go. All right, Cod Skeleton and Cod's Peely are out, both very cursed. And yeah, that's it for tonight's item shop. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Tell me what you guys think of the shop. What's your favorite thing? And if you think that the Stranger Things stuff should return tomorrow. Also answer the question about Captain America. All right, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, everyone. Hopefully, I'll be streaming tomorrow, God willing, but we'll see. Bye.